Rousimar Palhares, who is infamous for not letting go of his opponents after tapping out, once got his karma when he fought a fighter named Nate Marquardt in 2010. It was just 3 minutes into the first round. Palhares grappled down his rival and tried to give him a leglock, but somehow he lost the hold. Then he tried to make an excuse that his rival had grease on his leg, which turned out to be false, but Nate exploited the opportunity and landed the punches on the open face of his rival, which knocked him out.